Being a fit girl does not necessarily mean that you are skinny. It does not necessarily mean that you have muscle. It does not necessarily mean that you are a size 5. What I wanted to do was create an outlet for people to come in, be unapologetically themselves. So I'm a fit girl, you're a fit girl, everybody in the world, we're a fit girl. As long as our stats, which meaning medical stats, blood pressure, cholesterol, things like that are low or actually normal, then you can actually be physically fit. Fit Girl Gang was created July 9th.
I do a Fit Girl Gang for the accountability, the motivation, and the encouragement.
I joined Fit Girl Gang because I needed the support, I wanted the support, I wanted to be able to see other women that were living their day-to-day lives and in their own journeys. I wanted to be able to follow them and get some inspiration and maybe also inspire other women. The mornings that I don't want to wake up and actually do something at the gym or do a home workout, I see other women doing it. I'm like, why am I sitting in this bed? So I'm motivated by them. I try to also motivate others. And it's just a really good group to be in. And we want to stay focused and be with like women that have the same goal as far as being fit as they can be.
I joined Fit Girl Gang because it was most important for me to get in shape. One of the reasons why is looking at my whole health, being borderline diabetic and borderline with higher blood pressure. One of the biggest components that I've found with losing weight is working out. And so joining the Fit Girl Gang allowed me to be amongst a large community of people that are supportive and that are of different sizes and shapes, but it encourages me to continue my journey. Losing the weight and being the best fit girl I can.
Celebrate our 1 year anniversary and join Fit Girl Gang.
I'm a fit girl.
I'm a fit girl.
I'm a fit girl.